This morning, we are talking tech as the holiday season gets underway. We are getting some great gift ideas with our resident tech guru, this guy, Mr. Will Gilbert himself. How you doing?
Good. How are you?
And today, let's talk about high-tech gear for the outdoor lover in our lives. These are some great ideas. If you know somebody that loves this technology, that loves all this stuff, this is where they should start, right?
Right. There's a lot of fun things here that we can show you. I mean, we've got some flashlights here.
Right.
We have some two-way radios, and then something for the pet lover who's really going to enjoy having, you know, taking a look at this thing.
I can't stop looking at this thing. But yeah, this is the, as you had said, the Olympia RG850 high-performance LED flashlight right
and
there.
And I know this flashlight may look pretty small on screen. It's really a sturdy flashlight. It's also waterproof. Now, the good thing about this is you're looking at this going, man, how bright can it be? You cannot imagine how bright this light is. There's actually a couple of different settings on it. This is the high setting on it. Then you can switch it down and go to medium. There's also a lower setting on this.
Right.
And then there's a strobe.
Cool.
And then last, if you're out someplace and you need to send a little SOS, they've got that too. The great thing about this is it's also rechargeable. So there's a battery in here and it works by USB. All you have to do is just unscrew this top part right here.
Nice.
And there is a place that you can just plug in the small USB right there. It takes just a short amount of time to recharge this battery. Lasts a good long time. When I say it really does have a lot of power to it, so don't worry about running down the battery. You can just pop it back in and it will recharge. The good thing about this too, if you're going to be outside, you want something that's really going to last, really hold up. No freeze. It doesn't freeze. So if you're holding on to this, it's not going to freeze.
Perfect.
And then, as long as everything's tightened up, dump this
in the waterproof.
Waterproof as well.
Love it.
You want waterproof stuff, especially if you're outside.
I love that strobe feature. If I want to have a rave,
you can have that too in your house.
I'm ready to go. Now, moving down the line here, this is the Olympia EX550, the waterproof headlamp right here.
Also good if you have somebody in your family that's an outdoors kind of person. You know, they're kayaking, they're out, you know, doing hikes. This is also great too. Made by the same company. Also a real high intense bulb on it too.
Cool.
Real high intense bulb on there that you can switch to different features depending on where you are. And probably one of the best headlamps that you can actually buy for the person. You know, they don't have to be even an outdoor person. If your dad is working in the house,
yep,
or someone's working in the house, you're doing stuff around the house, and it's always tough. You're fumbling, you're moving around with things. This, you put it on your head, push the button, and you're good to go.
Cool.
Also, while we have it here.
Waterproof
also,
as well. Look
waterproof
at this.
Waterproof too, so we can dump that and put that in the water too, and we'll hold up. And the battery on this also lasts a good long time. Two lithium batteries in that, and a high intense bulb in there.
Beautiful. And right here, the Motorola Talk About MS355R two-way radios.
Two-way
awesome.
Radios. You're probably saying, Will, what do I need a two-way radio
want to come right out.
But you know what? Anybody who's in the outdoors, if you're going kayaking, if you are going for a hike, everyone has cell phones. We all know how reliable cell phones can be. They don't work in every
That's
other
right.
place. These here, they're good and sturdy. You charge these up, these will last a good long time. Nice thing about this is they will, the distance on these, 35 miles.
Cool.
So if you're out in the wilderness with somebody, if you're out kayaking with someone, you can still communicate even when the cell phones don't work.
Right.
The other nice thing about this, this also has a little flashlight on it that you can see on here.
So if you lose one of them, you can search and find the other one.
You can search and find the other one. Also has weather updates too. So if you're out and about, has weather updates.
And these two.
And this one here, I know it's not very deep, but if this goes in the water, it's fine and will actually float in the water too in case it goes over. Now lastly.
Love that. Last but not least here, the Go Dog Go, the ball launcher for dogs.
This is great. You're thinking, what do I need this for? I can just throw the ball. You really can have this. You drop a couple of the tennis balls in here, works on a bunch of batteries, or you can plug this in. Comes with a remote control while you're sitting on the back of your deck someplace, drop a bunch of the tennis balls in there, push the button, it fires the balls out of there, 35, 40 feet, some even a greater distance of that. Dog runs. The good thing about it is you train the dog to dump it right back in, and then you sit there and just keep firing away with this thing. All good stuff.
With a Dunkin' Donuts coffee in one hand and the remote in the
and
other.
And you are good to go.
I love it. Well, you and I can utilize this afternoon. We'll play fetch.
We'll teach you some tricks.
All right. This is the guy. Will, thank you very much,
sir. No problem.
Some great gift ideas here. We'll post more information on these great products on our website. Just head on over to the Roadshow page at WPRI.com.